So you're recording something, a tutorial, a live stream, a lecture, a presentation, a YouTube video, whatever it may be, whether it be audio, video, your screen, or all three at once. We're going to go through the best recording software to do it. I'll start with a basic software with limited features that gets the job done, and then we'll give you some more advanced options with extra features to help you get the most out of your recordings. Let's start with a basic program, one that, if you have a Mac, you already have access to, QuickTime. With QuickTime, users can capture video and audio from their Mac's camera, microphone, and screen, making it a handy tool for creating quick videos, tutorials, or presentations. While it offers basic recording and playback capabilities, it lacks some advanced features found in third-party video recording software, which we'll talk about more later. Despite its simplicity, QuickTime is a useful option for Mac users who need basic multimedia functionality without needing to install additional software. To get started, let's go over some of the best features of QuickTime. Number one, QuickTime is known for its user-friendly interface and straightforward operation. It's easy to navigate, making it accessible for beginners. Number two, QuickTime is already available to Mac users, meaning you don't have to download any external software. Number three, QuickTime provides basic editing tools for trimming and cutting recorded media. Users can easily edit their recordings within the application, eliminating any need for third-party editing software for minor adjustments. While the editing features are not as advanced as dedicated video editing software, they work for basic editing needs. Number four, QuickTime allows for users to capture not only video, but also audio, making it suitable for recording podcasts, voiceovers, or any audio-based content. So where can you use it? As a native application on the Mac, QuickTime seamlessly integrates with other Apple software and services, enhancing the overall user experience. You can record things on your Mac, as well as screen record content on other devices like your iPhone or your iPad. You'll be happy to hear that QuickTime is free with your Mac. Now, although this is a great basic solution for audio and video and screen recording, there are some downsides to consider. With QuickTime, you can capture audio through your Mac's microphone or any microphone that you have hooked up to your device, but you can't capture system audio. So say you're playing a video in your screen recording, the Mac won't pick up the audio playing from the system. It will pick up the audio through your microphone, but that means that you have to be in a really quiet room because it will pick up other noise as well. If you're looking for a software that includes the option to record remote guests, it's not going to be the best software to use. For a recommendation on that, stick around for our last option. QuickTime provides limited control over recording settings, so users seeking options like adjusting frame rates and bit rates or output formats might find QuickTime settings too basic. Advanced users looking for fine-tuning options for their recordings may need to explore third-party applications with more comprehensive settings. QuickTime does not have built-in features for live streaming, making it less suitable for users who require real-time broadcasting capabilities. Those looking to stream live content, such as gaming sessions or webinars, will need to explore alternative software solutions that offer streaming functionality. If this is what you're looking for, then stick around for some other options. When it comes to advanced features, there aren't too many to consider with QuickTime. This app is pretty bare bones and straightforward. Now let's move on to something with a little more functionality. OBS Studio is a popular video capture software that offers many tools. The platform is a bit of a learning curve, but it offers many features that help you create professional video recordings. Let's go over some of OBS's best features. Number one, OBS Studio gives you the freedom to record separate audio tracks, making it ideal for those intricate editing needs. Number two, whether you're recording your screen for work, gaming, or tutorials, OBS Studio offers versatile screen capturing options. You can record specific windows, applications, or your entire screen. Number three, it also integrates with sites like YouTube and Twitch to help with live streaming. Number four, OBS offers a wide range of plugins and customizable settings, allowing for users to tailor their recording and streaming setups to their specific needs. Whether it's adjusting video quality, incorporating various sources like webcams, images, or overlays, or integrating third-party plugins for additional features, OBS provides users with the flexibility to create highly personalized and professional-looking videos. When it comes to device capability, OBS Studio is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux, which means that no matter your operating system, you can still use it. It doesn't have any integrations with your phone or your tablet. Surprisingly enough, this is a free software that you can download off the web. I will link it in the description of this video. With a good platform, there always has to be a few downsides, right? For beginners, OBS Studio can be overwhelming due to its extensive features and settings. It may take some time to fully understand and use it. It can also be resource intensive, particularly when recording or streaming at high resolutions and frame rates. It might affect the performance of your computer, especially if it has limited processing power or memory. Configuring OBS Studio correctly for specific recording or streaming needs can be complex. Users may need to spend some extra time adjusting settings to achieve the desired output. OBS Studio doesn't offer advanced editing tools. While it excels at capturing and streaming content, users often need additional software for in-depth video editing, adding to the overall production process. And lastly, there's limited support if you run into any issues. Support is mostly coming from the community. OBS Studio provides advanced features that enhance the recording experience. Users can expect the following features. OBS Studio allows users to capture content from multiple sources like cameras, screens, or applications, allowing for a more dynamic video. Users can switch between different scenes or setups during the recording process, allowing for smooth transitions and a more engaging viewing experience. OBS Studio offers a range of filters and effects that users can apply to their recordings to enhance the audio-visual quality. Users are able to adjust audio levels and enhance the overall sound quality of their recordings. OBS Studio supports integration with various third-party plugins and tools, providing users with additional functionalities and customization options. These advanced features contribute to a versatile and professional recording experience for users. Our last recording software we will look at is Riverside. Riverside is a web-based platform that allows you to record high-quality audio, video, and screen recordings, as well as edit content directly on the platform. Riverside has a ton of additional tools as well that we will go through to make for a well-rounded recording and editing experience. Let's start off with some of the best features of the platform. Number one, Riverside allows you to record your audio, video, and screen either independently or all together, and will provide each source as a separate track to download afterwards, allowing for easy editing. Number two, the platform has a text-based editor allowing you to seamlessly and quickly edit any content recorded on the platform without ever having to leave the site. Number three, Riverside gives you the ability to stream live on various platforms simultaneously, as well as provide a link for your audience to watch on Riverside, which will allow you to interact with them through comments and live call-ins. Number four, you can record just yourself or have other people join you from a different location. The end result will sound as if you're in the same room. Number five, Riverside has a support team working around the clock to ensure that you have access to help and answers as soon as you need it. So where can you use it? Riverside is compatible with all devices. The most functionality comes from using Riverside on the web, but you can also access recording functionalities by using the app on your phone or your tablet. Riverside has a variety of plans to choose from. You can try the platform out for free for up to 2 hours of recording, and then you can upgrade based on your needs. Riverside has so many additional features that will help you get the most out of your recordings. Let's say you're doing a presentation. The presentation recorder allows you to upload a high-quality presentation to reference throughout a recording. The text-based editor allows you to quickly edit your content over the web, and you can use the other tools in the editor to design and edit your content with things like captions and logos. With every recording, you'll also receive an extremely accurate transcription that you can use to repurpose your recording to help with SEO and captions. The Magic Clips feature will find the most interesting parts of your recording and turn them into clips optimized for social media platforms, ready to be posted right away or edited. Give Riverside a try today for free. I've linked it in the description of this video. All right, there you go. We have explored three recording software options: QuickTime, OBS Studio, and Riverside. All three have their own unique features that work for various recording scenarios. When choosing a software, remember to consider your specific recording needs and preferences. If you liked this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. And before you go, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you never miss another video from Riverside. Thanks for watching this one. My name is Bridget, and I'll see you in our next one.